Is an exile after an epic defeat by El Campeón and El Forzudo. They cannot face their ancient enemy alone. They need an ally. And that ally has stepped up. It's the courageous Toro Loco.
From the depths of the underworld,
it is the fearsome monster ghost. The monster ghost plotted his revenge against his old rivals, El Campeón and El Forzudo. One luchador alone cannot stand against the monster ghost. Here comes El Campeón to help defend Toro Loco.
A shotgun is sneaking up on you.
Powerful pair cannot defeat the fearsome monster ghost. Wait, El Forzudo has arrived to join the battle.
The tunnels have become the ultimate lucha ring. Who will be victorious first?
Corner coming up. Will every fighter make it? Only the triple alliance of El Campeón, El Forzudo, and Toro Loco can defeat this beast on wheels.
Triple Alliance has defeated the Monster Ghost!
When luchadores work together, they can drive away a terror like the Monster Ghost. I cannot wait to see what buzz of lucha de carreteras await us in the...